You know, your carpet is filthy. And I only bring that up because, you know, carpet grit's responsible for a lot of major health problems. And, you know, it's the last thing that you need around here is major health. Listen, about the, jail thing, I can't go. Well, not because I don't want to go, but, oh, God, my hands. You know, it's like they just keep doing that. That's not normal. I just, there's something wrong with my hands. Well, with me. Because, what kind of person just jumps out of a, what kind of person jumps out of a window, you know? Because she can't sit still, you know, be alone, you know, in a room without, you know, a person should be able to just be alone, right? You know, human beings should be able to just breathe. I can't breathe. And I feel that, I think I know that if I go to jail like this, you know, I'll die, and I don't want to die.